Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is a catch wrestling event scheduled for 6 minutes with a 3 minute overtime. Your third man in the cage, Mr. Garrett Nelson. Making his way to the cage at this time, fighting out of the blue corner, Ed Tomaselli. And Tomaselli.
Justin Flores to the cage. Justin Flores to the cage.
His opponent making his way to the cage, fighting out of the red corner, Andrew Carvajal.
Things aren't going so well. Now what I need is for you and the boys to lay low for a little while. In other words, stay out of the club.
Andrew Carvajal brings the seriousness.
For the nigga who be talking loud and holding his dick, talking shit, he better lay low. For the
till I say so. Limo tent rolling deep like the president. See, I don't go to clubs, I never chase a bitch. I'm here to bang that gangsta shit to the apocalypse. We call it stress, some of y'all call it chocolate. Return of the top dog, it ain't no stopping this. Whatever the case, I ain't trying to catch it. Lay low, blow big dope for slang records. Unseen but well heard, do not disturb. The only reason you alive is I ain't sent a word. I flip faster than birds. Snoop Dogg will emerge from the smoke and go low.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest will be a hook wrestling match scheduled for 6 minutes with a 3 minute overtime. Your third man in the cage, Mr. Garrett Nelson. This bout is brought to you by Coastal Cleaning, and it will be for the TCWC Championship! Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing at 145 pounds, representing United Fit from Albuquerque, New Mexico, Tombstone and Thomas Salad! And across the cage, his opponent weighing at 145 pounds, representing 10th Planet ATX. From Austin, Texas, Andrew Carvajal. Your referee, Mr. Garrett Nelson, with the instructions.
All right, gentlemen, we've been over the rules. Protect yourselves at all times. Follow my commands at all times. Shake hands. Get back to your corners. Get ready to wrestle.
Okay.
Andrew Carvajal brings the heat.
Tomaselli and Carvajal.
Sharing the cage with a legend, guys.
And jockeying for a good hold on each other.
Carvajal locking horns.
Driving Tomaselli to the cage.
Andrew with the shot. Quick double leg. He backs out. Tomaselli comes.
Tomaselli shoots in. Carvajal.
Back up. Oh, we got some good action.
Carvajal trying to play that timing.
Little Bulgarian.
Tomaselli drawing him in. Carvajal gets the double leg.
Andrew with a quick double leg. But Ed quick to his feet.
Carvajal gets a takedown, backs right off.
Carvajal pushing the action.
Looking to catch the man as he comes in.
It's got the tombstone against the fence.
On the cage.
Goes in for a quick double leg. But back out.
Carvajal's just full of energy tonight.
Carvajal might have 3 matches tonight.
Tomaselli making him work for it. Carvajal for the ankle pick.
With the Dars tap.
Carvajal's got the anaconda.
He tapped.
Oh, anaconda choke. First goes the red corner. Athletes gets about a minute to recover between falls.
Seconds out, guys. Seconds out.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, action's about to start.
Some great action with the legend in the cage. Tomaselli with a quick shot in. And the lock and horns.
Tomaselli up against the cage. Carvajal going for the double leg.
Shoots the
Carvajal
double leg.
Takes the back. Tomaselli escapes.
Andrew stalking him to the cage.
Carvajal stalking him down.
He does not want to give Tomaselli any room to work.
Tomaselli shoots.
Tomaselli with inverts. A shot and an invert. Andrew working from on top.
Carvajal shoots in for the double leg. Resets the reshot by Tomaselli. Carvajal gets the back. Carvajal looking to adopt
Carvajal
a neon,
the
belly.
Belly from the top
neon belly.
Position,
looking for the mount.
Trying to pin Tomaselli, but Tomaselli
Carvajal
is
dominating the top.
Relentless.
Tomaselli
is
a pin working. Tomaselli rolls up on the one shoulder. Carvajal pins Tomaselli against the cage and tries
Carvajal
to go for another double leg.
Dropping down for a double leg.
Tomaselli has the overhook. Working for wrist control.
Tomaselli trying to get the Kimura.
Another double leg. Oh, slam by Carvajal! Yes! In the middle of the cage. And Tomaselli, technical knockout.
I think we might have a bonus.
Let's give Ed Tomaselli a round of applause.
Putting everything in this, putting all his heart in the cage, guys, leaving it all out there. Let's give it up for these guys. Getting in that cage with a legend.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner with a score of 2-0, and now the new TC, still the TCWC 145-pound champion, representing 10th Planet ATX, Andrew Carvajal!
Cannibal. That man's a cannibal.
And a round of applause for Tombstone Ed Tomaselli.
Let's give it up for Ed Tomaselli. He's a legend, guys.
Legend in the MMA world. Thank you so much. Moving right along to the